هذا القرآن يوحدنا لطريق الخير يوجهنا، الله تعالى أنزله ورسول الله معلمنا، ورسول الله معلمنا.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Now we've had an interesting first half of the program, a good range of both the tartil and the recitation and translation. Now it's time for the nasiha round.
Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Ya rabbi laka alhamdu kama yanbaghi li jalali wajhika wa azimi sultanik. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah. أمر ألا نعبد إلا إياه مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون. القائل سبحانه: قل إن تخفوا ما في صدوركم أو تبدوه يعلمه الله، وأشهد أن سيدنا محمدا عبد الله ورسوله، إمام المخلصين وسيد خلق الله أجمعين. القائل صلى الله عليه وسلم: إن الله لا ينظر إلى أجسادكم ولا إلى صوركم، ولكن ينظر إلى قلوبكم. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا وحبيبنا ونبينا وشفيعنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. أما بعد، فيا أيها الناس اتقوا الله حق تقواه، وراقبوه مراقبة من يعلم أنه يسمعه ويراه. يقول الله تعالى في كتابه العزيز: وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا الله مخلصين له الدين حنفاء ويقيموا الصلاة ويؤتوا الزكاة وذلك دين القيمة. أيها الشاهدون، إن الله تبارك وتعالى لا يقبل عملا إلا إذا كان خالصا له، لا رياء فيه ولا سمعة. فمهما كان العمل صغيرا فهو عند الله عظيم إذا كان خالصا له، ومهما كان العمل كبيرا فهو عند الله حقير إذا لم يكن خالصا لله عز وجل. فمن كان يرجو لقاء ربه فليعمل عملا صالحا ولا يشرك بعبادة ربه أحدا. أيها الشاهدون الكرام، إن الرسالات السماوية منذ مبعث آدم عليه السلام وإلى مبعث رسولنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم إنما جاءت لإقرار لا إله إلا الله في النفوس إقرارا يقينيا، حيث يقول نبينا صلى الله عليه وسلم: خير الدعاء دعاء يوم عرفة، وخير ما قلت أنا ونبيون من قبلي لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. ومعنى لا إله إلا الله معنى عظيم وجليل، أي لا نعبد بحق إلا الله. فالذي اتخذ الله إلها ينبغي أن يدرك عظمة هذه الإله يقينا، فإذا أدرك هذه العظمة عبده جل جلاله مخلصا له الدين، حيث يعلم حق العلم أن الأمة لو اجتمعت على أن يضروه بشيء لا يضروه إلا بشيء قد كتبه الله عليه، ولو اجتمعت على أن ينفعوه بشيء لا ينفعوه إلا بشيء قد كتبه الله له. لذلك تراء دائما الخشوع لله عز وجل يرتجي بأي عمل يعمله وجه الله عز وجل. فعن عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: الأعمال بالنية، ولكل امرئ ما نوى، فمن كانت هجته إلى الله ورسوله فهجته إلى الله ورسوله، ومن كانت هجته لدنيا يصيبها أي امرأة يتزوجها فهجته إلى ما هاجر إليه. Praise be to Allah, the Lord of the universe. I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship but Allah alone, with no associate. And I bear witness that our Master Muhammad is a servant and a messenger. O Allah, give peace and blessing to our Master Muhammad and his companions. Thereafter, O servants of Allah, fear your Lord the true fear and be conscious and aware of him, knowing that he is with you wheresoever you may be, he sees and hears you. Dear viewers, verily, the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not accept any deed except that we done purely and sincerely for him. No showing go for hypocrisy in it. No matter how small the deed is, to Allah is great if it was done purely and sincerely for him. And whatever great the deed may seem, yet for Allah is waste if it was not done purely and sincerely for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And whoever hopes for the meeting with the Lord, let him do righteous works sincerely and purely for his Lord, and make no show for associate in the worship of his Lord, anything or anyone. Dear viewers, verily, the divine message to Adam, peace be upon him, and to our Master Muhammad, peace be upon him, is that they all came to reiterate the declaration of faith, the glorification of oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in souls of mankind. Thus, no god but Allah, as the Prophet, peace be upon him, said. The best of dua is the dua of the river Arafah, and the best and the Prophet before me have said is, none has the right to be worshipped except Allah alone, with no associate. To him belongs all praise and sovereignty, and he is over all things, all powerful. And the meaning of, there is no god but Allah, is sacred and highly exalted. None is rightfully worshipped except Allah alone, with no associate. So whosoever seeks God besides Allah needs to take notice of this sublime and divine belief, and when seek to this divine message, and worship none but him, alone sincerely, the same way that the righteous person with correct understandings. That is, if the nation got to do any kind of harm on him, they would have never harmed him anything or in any way, except for that which Allah Ta'ala has preordained for him. And if God to aid him with anything of benefit, they would have never aided him with anything, except for that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has predestined for him. Therefore, to this manner you will always see him humble himself before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, seeking the pleasure of his Lord in every work of deed that he is doing. Narrated Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu, that the Messenger, peace be upon him, said, the deeds are considered by the intentions, and a person will get rewarded according to his intention. So whoever immigrated for Allah and his Messenger, his immigration will be Allah and his Messenger. And whoever is immigrated for worldly benefit, offer a woman to manage his immigration, be for what he immigrated for. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
MashaAllah, beautifully done. Is Arabic your first language? No. Would you speak at home?
Swahili.
Swahili. Such eloquent Arabic.
Very impressed. She beautiful. Made no mistakes in Arabic.
If you were auditioning for an Arabic TV channel, you got the job there. MashaAllah. Okay, and who's the winner?
Rafia is going through to this
MashaAllah.
One.
Rafia is our third contestant through to the final, and I'm pretty sure Hiba's going to be joining her as well. Hiba, you're going to be coming back for the playoffs, inshallah, and hopefully secure your place in the final then. Well, that's the 3 weeks of the semi-finals, and next week you watch the playoffs to complete the four finalists of the girls' NQC finals this year, inshallah. We'll see you again next week. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
هذا القرآن يوحدنا لطريق الخير يوجهنا الله تعالى أنزله ورسول الله معلمنا ورسول الله معلمنا.
This program is brought to you in association with Travel Express, your ideal Hajj and Umrah tour operator.
Are you looking for a Sharia compliant?